dedicated it to the spirit of the mighty Michael Jackson.
Let me go.